We're having some mother effing technical difficulties, baby. Come on, guys. We're having some issues. We're having some issues. Give me a second. Give me a sec, guys. Give me a second.
Remember, Dust fans, nobody rules the streets like us. We're not outdated, and neither is our music. Let's answer the phone.
Hey, that band you were in, how come all the members have gone on to be really famous and you're, like, not?
Look, there's a lot of people who make...
OMG, this takes forever to load.
The Glory Hole theme park, the president. But when it comes down to it, when the music stops rocking, I'll be there.
There we go, baby. It's about damn time. Woo. Give me a second, Gabe. It's been a crazy day, guys.
He's on tour, I think. If he isn't, he should be. It's the nightmare on Dust.
Okay, hold on. I'm trying to look up something. Give me a second. Wait for it. Okay, there we go. We got it. I know why it took so long to find that. Alright, we're gonna get started in just a minute. Good. All right, let's do it, baby. Let's do it. Jacob, long time no see. Where you been, man?
Hey, Holmes. I've been busy.
Caesar, what's up?
I can smell nitrous oxide from a mile off. Racing, my friend. Cars, not beautiful cars, but fast, man, fast.
What are you talking about?
Street racers from San Piero. They meet out here to tear up the blacktop. No chota choppers. You want to make some money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
Why you keep asking me that, Holmes? I told you, I don't know. But Holiness does his business is his business. Just get a fast car and meet me in Kendall just south of Montgomery. See you, man.
All right, I could probably use a scar. Also, keyboard broke. Sorry for not because I was streaming. GTA 5 got out ahead. I understand what you're talking about.
I've been wearing leather pants for 17 years now, nonstop. Think about that for a second and ask yourself, can we still be friends?
GTA 5 got out of hand. Well, I mean, you got to look at the big picture, Jacob. You pretty much begged me to be a moderator, but you don't come around anymore. Like, you literally begged me. And now that I made you a mod, I don't see you that much anymore. I mean, the truth is I only need certain mods in the stream, but I'd rather you put your school first and stuff like that. But, I mean, if you can't handle the mature streams, I mean, don't worry about it, man. I mean, You don't have to be a mod. It's no big deal.
I think you're going to love this record if you've got any balls.
I mean, I think it'd be best if you don't be a mod, because that way you can just come whenever you want and go to school and do your thing and not worry about me, you know. It'd be a lot easier for you, I think. But to be quite frank with you, I don't know. I mean, the difference in GTA 5 and San Andreas Vice City, it's all the same thing, man, really. Fortnite Duos, how's it going, man? I can't even read that. How am I doing? Tired as hell, but having fun. How you doing? How you doing, Yo-Yo? Oh, I'm sorry, that's Holly. My bad. How you doing, Holly? Okay. Oh, crap. I mean, here's the thing, and I'm not being rude, but this doesn't apply to, I'm not going to say names because that'd be rude. I'm not like that, but it doesn't apply to certain mods, obviously. Most of the mods that I made mods, I just kind of humbly did it. Like, I didn't say nothing, but there are some mods that beg me to be a mod, but they don't come on, so... I mean, come on, let's just be honest. You don't want to come on. But, I mean, I'm not going to get mad about it, you know. I mean, if you don't want to be mod, you want to go to school and, you know, get your light, you know, get your stuff done, all that, that's totally fine. I'm not going to get pissed about it. I mean, I only need the mods I need, so to speak. But like I said, if certain mods can't handle the streams, whether they're too mature, I mean, I totally understand that. I'm not going to get upset about it. I mean, just, you know, be honest with me. And, I can keep you or take you off or whatever. I mean, it doesn't matter. I mean, I'm not tripping about it. Yeah, there's a lot of mods that I took off as mods because they work too much, they're too busy. And some of them I took off because they just don't come anymore. Like, what's the point, you know? So, I already have what I need, but I mean... It's up to the mods. I mean, like, you have to understand half of my streams are mature and some of them aren't, so. But I mean, if people don't want to come, I totally understand. I'm not tripping about it. Oh, baby. Oh, God, I gotta go do this race. Freaking race. Hey, Big Red, how you doing? What's up, what's up, what's up? Look real nice. Wrapped up tight. His voice cracks me up. Does anybody know the lead singer, his voice from Cameo? I can't remember his name. I mean his name, I'm sorry, not his voice. What's his name? I can't remember his name. Oh my god. What? What? Come on, man. Oh crap. Oh baby. I tipped over. Oh baby. I'm still rolling. Taking my what the hell? What happened? You know how YouTubers try to be funny and make the show better? I don't really need to be funny because crap just happens on my stream. Like this game, sometimes this game just goes crazy and then I start acting like this ain't no show. This is real, baby. Oh, baby. I like that candy. Okay. Let me go play Vice City. I just got through playing Vice City. I just got through playing Vice City. Oh, damn it! No! Damn it, I needed to race in that car. Sons of piss. Damn. Well, I could try to race in the truck, but I don't think it's gonna work.
I'm having that.
Oh well. Well, we got the trick. Sorry, new to the channel. I've seen you before, Vargas. You sure you haven't been on the channel before? You asked me when I'm gonna play Vice City, so that means you've seen me before. No, I've seen you before, bro. You've been on the channel before. I think I've seen you before. Oh, dagnabbit. Oh, my bad. Hold on. My bad, my bad, my bad. We'll do that later. We'll do that later. Oh, no, 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 no. No! Ah, screw it. I'm just going to do this over here because I don't really want to do the race missions. At least not right now. Was my first time? You sure, man? Because I remember there was somebody... Didn't somebody come on the stream named Vargas? Maybe I'm just tired and going crazy. That's probably it. Yeah, I could have swore there was another Vargas. Adrian Vargas. Well, how you doing, man? Welcome stream, man. Yeah, we had another Vargas on. I could have swore we did. I don't forget names, man. I could have swore we had a Vargas.
Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
In here, mi amor.
All right, come on, let's go.
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it.
All right, I'm coming.
That was me. You were playing GTA 5? But you said you never been on here. So how could you say that's me? So you're just messing with me, pretty much.
Look, baby,
so you have been
really
here
before. Oh my God! What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick! This is a rack. I'm gonna torture your sorry ass.
Please no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore. Like one of
Hey, Pokemon, how you doing? How you doing?
Please, I ain't into that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, baby, please no. Please, baby, no. Ow.
Ow.
Hey. Ooh.
Ow.
Ow.
What?
Hey.
Oh. Man, she plays rough.
Yes. Faster. Harder. Deeper. Oh, yes. Yes. Yes.
Maybe we can go out and rob now?
Wow. Wow, wow, wow.
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Yesterday was my first time. Oh, my bad. I'm sorry, man. How you doing, Adrian?
Look, baby. I thought we was going to make some serious...
Now, just give everybody a heads up. Usually at nighttime, I get pretty exhausted, but we going to do this. We going to do this, baby. We could do 2 hours. I mean, what time is it? And that'll make it 9 o'clock. Yeah.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at other women. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first, then I will make you eat them.
Enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really boring me now.
Please, sweetheart. I got in some real, real deep shit.
Okay. Maybe today we hit it big. I hope you drive better this time around.
You ever driven a quad? It ain't easy. Especially when you got a screaming bitch on the back shooting past your ear.
I like it when you angry at me, Carl. I will try to anger you more often.
Now that, I'm looking forward to.
Yeah, so, I'm only streaming 2 hours. No more 3 and 4 hour nights. That's too rough. So, yeah, I'm just doing 2 hours. That should be enough time. So in the morning I'll do like three, I guess in the afternoon. I guess the longest stream will be in the afternoon, but yeah. Yeah, it'll be a short stream at night, so. All right, let's get started. Hey, we're just breakdancing. Hey, you were breakdancing? It's 5 o'clock over here, and is that in the morning? Oh, man. You know what the hardest job is? And speaking from experience, don't get me wrong, I'm blessed. I'm not complaining, but I think I made a comment one time and I said that being in pain is harder than working. But if you're doing both, you're pretty tough. So, but that's partly my fault, but you know, like I said, some of it can be fixed, but some of it can't, unfortunately. But it is what it is. Da-da-da. We're just breakdancing. All right, let's do it. Whoa, where'd she go?
That's me.
You want to be my love? Huh, Catalina? You think you can handle a real man like me? Pin.
Idiota!
Catalina, look at me when I'm talking to you. Why are her hips so big? Holy moly, she's got some big hips. Let's go. We did the other one last time. Come on. Woo! You need a man, baby. I love this song. I might just hear this song real quick. I gotta hear this song. Ooh, we're going the wrong way, aren't we? Wait a minute. You need a man with sensitivity, a man like Club. Who can hurt you? Yeah, that boy used to be a New Edition, man. New Edition. I remember New Edition. Oh, damn. Look at all this fog. What the frickin' hell? Oh, my God. All this fog. Need a man with sensitivity, a man like me. That's right, girl, you need a man with sensitivity. One that dares to dare to kids people from me. You got it in me. You need a man with sensitivity. You need a man. Not any man. Warm and sensitive. That's what I can give. You need a man. Not any man. You need a man with sensitivity. A man like Club. And Big Rud. Let's go, let's go. No more joking around. Man, that guy's got a hit on him. What's up here, Billy? Yee, doggish. Look at him ringing his little bell. Damn it. What's going on over there? What's all this noise?
Yes,
huh? Miss, yeah, I got your water.
Catalina, miss. Don't even think about doing anything, motherfucker.
Hand over every last dollar. Now, bitch. I'm going to empty the safe. Keep these idiots covered.
She's beautiful, but she's crazy as hell.
No heroic shit.
Okay, point the gun. Okay, we got to point the gun. Wait. Oh, Grove Street! Grove Street! I forgot how to... Hey, do you want... Man, my girl keeps talking to me. I'm trying to stream. Jesus. I know she loves me, but damn. I need some break. I need some break. I need to breathe. She loves me too much. She loves me too much. I can't help it. You dirty bastard. Wait, how do you... Oh, my God. I forgot how to... what the... You dirty bastard. Wait a minute. You listening to me in there? What? I think she's listening to me.
Attention all units. Some psychos are robbing the bank at Palomino Creek.
Shit! Just bought another donut. Don't criminals have any consideration? We can collect that bribe later. Might as well go and take a look.
I think I came so close to getting donuts this morning, but I was like, eh. Not gonna do it.
Give up! You're surrounded!
Quick! We haven't much time!
Okay, we got that one. Got that one. Let me go over here and get the... Oh, damn it. Got it.
You got a problem with me having this?
That's it, right?
Better take the back door. Follow me!
You see that? Oh,
follow
damn.
Me. Give up.
PS2 PS2 door. Damn it. PS2 door. Oh, the camera.
Make your life
camera, the camera, the camera.
Give up. You're surrounded.
Oh, damn.
You wanna look like a dumb fool?
Come on, come on.
You steal a whore?
Look out, Carl.
Hey, so
what's wrong with Carl? Why is he shooting like that? Oh, damn.
Keep going.
You really want to fight me?
PS2 camera for sure, man. Like, hold on.
You two, freeze!
Grove Street!
Grab a bike and follow me! Do you think you can keep up with a real woman?
Anytime, baby.
What's keeping you?
Oh, that's right. We don't have a radio. Clark Street! See, Joe, he's shooting in the air. I don't know why he does that crap. He's like... he's like striking a pose when he shoots.
Are you afraid of speed, girl?
Catalina's getting on my nerves.
Oh,
dip! What the? Woo-wee! Did you see that move? Oh my gosh! Did you see that? Oh my gosh! That was some freestyling right there, baby. That was some freestyling right there. Ah, who's calling the kettle black now?
Take me home, Carl.
Okay, look, but we gotta talk about something.
Did you shoot like most thugs? There we hit. Yeah, for sure.
You're a great girl and all, but you gotta calm down.
Why do thugs try to strike a damn pose and they shoot? Just shoot the gun.
You get given a lioness and you want a pussycat? Whip.
No, I just won't.
Do you know why I act like this?
No.
I'm in love, Carl. A woman's heart is a tempestuous place and you will break my heart. Sometimes I want to kill us both.
Please, don't do that. Just relax a little.
Come on, Carl, move it!
Oh, damn, this camera. Ooh, this camera. Wait, what? What? What just happened? That was kind of weird.
Carl, you have much to learn about the female heart. Come and see me again when you think you understand it. Goodbye.
CG's like, I don't want to learn about the female heart. It's too tempestuous. Tempestuous. She said she's acting crazy because she's in love. Ah, what is it now?
Hey, what's happening?
Why you so cheery? You thought I was one of your cheap cars?
Baby, you gotta
chill. Hopefully no one like her life. What's up, Jason? How you doing?
When you get here, you better hope I don't make testicle kebabs when you arrive.
Look, this ain't no...
No more talk. Get your ass up here, now!
I mean, technically, you know, Catalina's really attractive. She's muscular. She's got the body and all that, but screw that bull crap. It's like Snoop Dogg said, ain't no amount of something good to something something. I can't say the other words. Alright. Did I save the game? I think I did. I better do it. But here's the thing, man. I got a problem with CJ because, like... See, CJ... It's kind of like... It's not that he's a wuss. He's trying to make money. I understand that. But see, Tommy wouldn't put up with Catalina. Hell no. Tommy would kill her. Oh yeah, Tommy wouldn't put up with that crap.
Asshole!
Damn, what I do now?
Do all the fucking same, eh? I see it on television. I read it in books. I hear it in music. Do all the same. Fuck this. Fuck that! Well, fuck you!
Baby, I'm sorry.
I gave to you as a woman. No! No more! From now on, we just business partners, okay?
Hey, if that's how you want it, but I mean, you breaking my heart.
I'm warning you.
Just flow. Really, I don't understand the... You'll see flow. I don't understand the language, but how you doing?
Especially you. Move!
Catalina's got those strong.
Like a woman reborn.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not until I really pissed.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no cowboy motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Wait a minute. we have the car. I think we have one more to do.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man this time. Drive, lover.
Damn it. Catalina, you're making me... stressing me out, girl. You're stressing me out.
Garden, plant one in your closet. I broke out of my rusty cage a long time ago and ran. Of course, that was a mental hospital. I'm bulimic. Could someone please just sleep with me?
Almost there. All right, let's do it. Against all odds.
Rob a betting shop?
Yeah, you know Manino? Here, Carl.
Satchel charges. Where the hell did you get them?
Oh boy. Crap's gonna hit the fan now. Damn.
I warned you, you stupid bitch. Stupid fucking bitch.
Damn,
now
what the fuck?
Eat my shit.
Damn. I hate to admit this, but I think Catalina is worse than Trevor. I think she'd kill Trevor easily. Damn. Oh crap. Hey, hold on. There you go. See if I could find the, there we go.
Go! Get in there and open the safe!
Alright, same thing as before. There we go.
Okay, I got it!
About fucking time! You're a fucking slob!
Whatever, let's roll!
Girl, get us some fucking wheels!
Hold on, girl, damn it. How about this? Take that.
Hold on now! Think about it! Stop running!
Where do you think the next GTA game will be set? Well, if Rockstar is smart, it won't be like GTA 5. It'll be honestly, man. I mean, this is just me. Like, I think they're good in like for example, the way they did the 90s, the 80s. I think they're better like that. I think like me personally, I think they should do it in the 40s or the 50s. Because in the 50s, you had the greasers, you know, all that stuff, and music was cool back then in the 1940s, old mafia. I don't know. I think that'd be good, but no, hell ass Big Rudd. See what he thinks.
Doggy.
Yeah, probably the 50s or 40s, I guess. But I think a disco GTA might be cool. 70s, that might be damn cool. Oh, come on, get out of here. It's like old 50s, 60s. Yeah, 60s would be more like hippies and Jimi Hendrix and all this stuff. Hold on. Hey, jerk. Damn it! Left to Bebop Time, GTA, the days of the El Capone. Yeah, wasn't that, what year was that? Wasn't that the 50s, I think, right? Damn! What the frickin'? Damn it, them nutsack! Six and nutsack! Oh, man. Here's the big question. Who do you think would win out of a fight with Trevor and Catalina? Ooh, that'd be a hell of a fight. Oh, shit. No. No. Damn it, Catalina. This girl, man. I don't... Where the hell is she? Oh my god. Not again. Oh, 30s? That would be cool. That's way old school. Okay, Catalina, we gotta find a... Turgus, too. Trevor, like... I'm gonna tell you why Catalina would kill Trevor. Trevor talks too much. And by the time he would keep babbling and crap, Catalina would shoot him. She would cut him. Like, she's crazy. Like, well, they're both crazy, but, you know. But the thing with Catalina, she doesn't wait to kill you. She just does it real quick. Like Trevor, he just talks and talks and talks. You know. And then he kills you, you know. Oh my gosh. What? They just happen to be... Oh my gosh, this is such bull crap. This is total bull crap. Total bull crap.
Shot on you, tough guy.
Did you see that? Helicopter was on me like white on rice. That is total bull crap right there. What's up, honey lamb? How you doing? Okay, that was jacked up, man. Actually, let me load up on that one. Catalina, Trevor's too soft? Oh, I didn't understand the message. What the? Okay. Let's do it. We'll get it this time. Made in heaven. Oh, damn.
Asshole!
Hold on a second.
Damn, what I do now?
Do all the fucking same, eh? I see it on television, I read it in books, I hear it in music. Do all the same. Fuck this, fuck that. Well, fuck you!
Baby, I'm sorry.
I gave to you as a woman. No! No more! From now on, we just business partners, okay?
Hey, if that's how you want it, but I mean, you breaking my heart.
I'm warning you. I'm in a really bad fucking mood. Today, I kill everybody who fucks with me. Especially you. Move! I feel good today, like a woman reborn.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not until I really pissed.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no kawaii motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just need that.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue right, being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man this time. Drive, lover. Of the
baritone. Yeah. CSO 103.9.
New Jack Swing.
Hey, we've had so much swinging.
What the?
Remember, don't swing at your wife.
Come on, give me something good, baby.
My ride, fool! Fine car.
Damn, can I get some Billy Idol or something? Holy moly. Rub a dub dub, my name is the club. Don't forget to sub and show some love. Grove Street's in the house, guys. Grove Street. Grove Street for 2 hours. Okay, let me go over here. Hey, Bruce Lee, how you doing, man? How you doing, buddy? Welcome back, man. Had to cut that back. Want to play this myself? It's a great game.
You wanna rob a betting
shop? I mean, I got my favorite, but they're all good. They're all good in their own way. Some are greater.
Satchel charges. Where the hell did you get them?
I'm kind of weird. Like, well, I wouldn't say that makes me weird. I guess it makes me cool, but I like different kind of genres. I love GTA. I love Zelda, Final Fantasy. You know, like, well, GTA's pretty much fantasy, I guess. Yeah, but yeah, I like all kinds of genres. I do love some Nintendo, man. I want to try to get some more Nintendo Switch games, but they never go on sale. They take forever. It takes forever for Nintendo games to go on sale, let me tell you.
Open the back room door or I blow your fucking face off.
What? Holy shit.
I warned you, you stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you! Eat my shit!
All right, here we go. See if we can do it. Damn, that girl's crazy. All right, let's see if I can... Hold on. There we go.
Get in there and open the safe.
Groceries. Okay, hold on. Wait, there we go. There it is. Let's see if it works. There it goes. We got it.
Okay, I got it.
About fucking time. You're a fucking slop.
Whatever, let's roll.
Girl, get us some fucking weed.
Okay, hold on, girl. Hold on. Right here, right here. Go, 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 go.
Die,
all right, hillbilly, get out of the car. Crazy ass woman. Hey, dog. Oh my god, my health's low. Oh crap. Hey, doggy. Get out of here, baby. It was very expensive as well. The Wii U was very expensive as well. Yeah. Well, you know, the ironic thing is, I think, well, the Wii did amazing. It sold. It did amazing in terms of sales, and the Nintendo Switch did even greater. If I'm correct, the Nintendo Switch is the lead console in terms of sales. Actually, when it came out, I know, because I actually pre-ordered mine, because it was a smart move, because usually if you don't pre-order something, they're out. They're out the same morning when it comes out. So, yeah, I think that morning Nintendo Switch sold out in like 20 minutes or 15 minutes, something like that. People were waiting in line, but like I said, I pre-ordered mine, so I was good to go. I just went up to Walmart, picked it up the day before. Hey, Leo, how's it going? Yeah, but... yeah, if I'm correct, which I think I am, Nintendo Switch sold more copies at their launch than the PS4 did. I mean more copies. I meant more consoles. I'm sorry. I'm tired. But yeah, they sold more consoles. Oh, damn it. I love the PS4, though. Oh, crap. No, 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 no. We're not going to do that. No. No, damn it. We need to get a diesel truck. Damn it. Hello, I'm Chuck. Dandy68, Leo. Welcome to stream. How you doing, Leo? How you doing, Danny? Oh, God. I hope I make it. What the frickin', you jerk? You jerk. You jerk. No, damn it. No, 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 no. No, you jerks. Hold on, I got an idea. I got a idea, I think. Hold on. I got an idea. Oh, damn it. Get her, get her. Catalina, Catalina, let's go. Catalina. Oh, my God, you idiot. Damn it, Catalina. Damn it, Catalina. Why did you walk in front of the car? Stop being like Lance. Damn it. Oh, my gosh. Did you see that? Why did she walk in front of the car? Lord have mercy. Oh, she's making my neck hurt. She's stressing me out. Lance does the same thing in Vice City. Like, he'll walk right in front of the car. Good stream. Hey, thank you, man. Thank you, Danny. Appreciate it. Yeah, I'm doing a short stream tonight. It's 7:34. I'm only streaming on 9. Because, oh, man. It's been a hard day, but a good day. Let's do it. Well, here's the thing. I got so many cops coming after me. I need to get a diesel truck or something like that. This is probably going to work better for me. I think. Catalina. Well, I got another mission I could do also, so I'll probably do that one.
I see it on television, I read it in books, I hear it in music, do all the same. Fuck this, fuck that, well, fuck you!
Baby, I'm sorry.
I gave to you as a woman. No, no more. From now on, we just business partners, okay?
Hey, if that's how you want it, but I mean, you breaking my heart.
I'm warning you. I'm in a really bad fucking mood. Today, I kill everybody who fucks with me. Especially you.
Oh, thank you, Danny. Appreciate it.
Move! I feel good today.
Now that means to me, that means a lot to me. I mean, considering everything I'm going through and stuff, and still able to stream like I do,
like
I appreciate you saying that, man.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Yeah, there we go. Okay.
But not until I really pissed.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no coward motherfuckers will get in our way.
Man, I need to pop my neck real
Come
good.
On, drive.
What's wrong?
All right, let's try to do it this time. I think I'm gonna need a bigger card, man.
Here's your break.
Kelly was in GTA 3. Yes. She looks different in GTA 3, right?
Looking at shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man this time. Stir eyes, lover.
What the?
You out your mind? She be cut like an
apple. All right, here we go. Shut up, other man. Shut up, by name, another. I'm proud of them Broadway. I'm proud. Proud of them Broadway. We're the German in Jamaica, my man. We're the German. Different hairstyle? Yeah, she does. Grab your girl and just work it, baby. That's a good beat right there.
You wanna rob a betting shop?
Alright, let's get over with. See if we can do it. I think I can do it this time. I need a bigger car. That's what I need. Maybe
open
a diesel truck?
Open the back room door or I blow your fucking face off! Leave the panic button or I'll kill your children too!
Alright, let's do it. Let's do it.
I warned you, you stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch!
Damn!
Now I kill you! Eat my shit!
What the fuck? Dang! Alright, let's do it.
Stop playing with your balls and hurry up!
You don't need this no more.
What?
Go! Get in there and open the safe! Move it!
What's with this damn camera? Oh my gosh, this freaking camera. Have you noticed he never grabs the money?
I got it.
About fucking time. You're a fucking slut.
Whatever, let's roll.
Where's the bag of money? It's like it's like an invisible PS2 bag. I don't know.
Girl, get us some fucking wheels.
All right, hold on. I'm on it. Oh, yeah, perfect. Oh, this is perfect over here. Look at this. What the hell?
Right
this is perfect, baby. Come on, girl. Oh, my God. Come on, girl. You gotta be kidding me. Come on, Catalina. Where's she at? Where's she at? Oh, my gosh. Come on, girl. Get in the... Oh, my gosh. Look at this. Get in the damn car, girl. Oh, my gosh. Holy moly. Look at this. Why does this always happen to me? Now we got a flat. Thanks, Catalina. Appreciate it. Damn it. Think I'm gonna get a PS2 console. I saved my PS2 games. Yeah. PS2 was an awesome system, man. Thanks to Catalina, I got a damn flat tire. Yee doggy.
Raising 9 kids, especially with all the hours I work. Kids, if I
we might make it now. I got a big truck.
She's going through a natural transition into womanhood.
Hey, Skywalker, how you doing? Oh, damn, what the... How you doing, Skywalker? How you doing?
She's...
No! Damn, what the? God. It's fucking God. Damn. I'm so sick of this damn Catalina. She took 5 minutes to get into the damn truck. Then we got a flat tire. Jeez. Holy moly. Man. My neck always hurts. But man, every time I do these missions, she just makes my neck hurt. Jeez. She stresses me the hell out. You know Catalina's a damn Scorpio. Lord help us. All right, let's go. Let's try it again. Damn it. What's up, KG? Wait, what's that? What's that hell's that noise? How come the neighbors walk so...
Damn, what I do now?
Forget it.
Fucking Sam, eh? I see it on television. I read it in books. I hear it in music. Do all the same. Fuck this. Fuck that. Well, fuck you.
Baby, I'm sorry.
I gave to you. As a woman.
I gave to you as a streamer.
From now on,
I gave to you as a streamer.
Okay?
Hey, if that's how you want it, but I mean, you're breaking my heart.
I'm warning you. I'm in a really bad fucking mood.
Ooh.
I kill everybody who fucks with me.
I'm in a really bad mood.
Move!
Come on, CJ. Grab your nuts out of that jar.
I feel good today. Like a woman reborn.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not on
Tommy wouldn't put up with that crap.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no cowboy motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
So, I think what I'm going to do is, I think if you take the roads, the cops are going to get you. So, I think I'm going to go over the mountain. I'm going to take a shortcut. It's only GTA San Andreas, Franklin driving. Your truck wouldn't explode. Yeah, I know.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
There's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man.
Yo, what's up, Jace? Yeah, I mean, GTA 5 is cool, but I had it. I don't know. I have an issue with the story. Like three characters. It should be one character, you know? I prefer GTA just have one character, you know, instead of three. It's not so confusing, you know? Let's do it. She's driving me out of my mind. I got a plan. I think it's gonna work this time. All right. Here's the plan, Catalina. Come here. Here's the plan. Get on the damn bike. Okay, the plan is we're going to go over the whole mountains and everything. Pastures. Call it whatever the hell you want. We're just going to go over everything. Yeah. We're going to take a shortcut. That way we
you
can win.
Rob a betting shop?
That's why it's hard for me to find. It's driving. I didn't know what you're talking about first. Okay.
back room door or I'll blow your fucking face off! Leave the panic button or I'll kill your children too! I warned you, you stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you! Eat my shit!
Alright, let's do it.
Go! Get in there and open the safe!
Oh my gosh!
Hurry up.
I don't like taking orders from this woman. It bothers me. What? There we go. Hit my shots.
Okay, I got it.
He didn't even take the money.
Time. You're a fucking slut.
Whatever, let's roll.
Freaking Catalina, man. This damn mission should have been done 20 minutes ago. Hey. Okay, we're gonna cheat.
Home and we're always.
And now with a bike, we could kind of take a shortcut. Let's try it. We're pretty much gonna cheat. Here we go. They can't come this way. Oh no, baby.
Cowboy.
Oh, freaking hell no. Oh, shit, Grove Street. What? What? Catalina, chill. Chill, Catalina. Chill the hell out, girl. Oh, my God. Chill the hell out, girl. Oh, crap. We got 3 stars. Let me think about this. And that clip sack. Boom. What the? get out of the bike. No. Damn it. Oh my God. Catalina, get on the damn bike, girl. Come on. Damn it. Oh my God. Okay, hold on. Wait. I can't see nothing. Hold up. I can't see nothing, damn it. Oh, kids! Grove Street! Oh, damn. Grove Street! See, Jan, how's it going, man? Dekela G. Babushka. How you doing, Jan? How's it going? Well, you feel sad, Alan? Why do you feel sad? I like that mix song. It's called The Morning After. Oh, you go G. We're checking out my channel. Da-da-da-da. Mind checking out my channel? Are you talking to me?
I'm laying in the cut.
About to shoot me a mud. Make me call now, big man.
How we do?
Is that all you can?
195 subscribers. I'm checking out your channel. You got a few videos? I checked it out. GPG. What's up, status? What's up, GPG? Never mind. I'm tripping. What's up, man? What's up, GPG? How's it going, man?
Money?
No, but I really need to pay.
You make my skin crawl.
Well, I gotta get the heck out of here.
That's just it. How little you know. Don't talk. Let us enjoy the peace and quiet.
Got the 22. That's how it's done. So you better run yo ass out the jungle. Let's hit a gun though, and we don't miss the lynch mob, the gorillas in the
mist. Tune to OG Radio Los Santos. Like I told y'all, the lynch mob, gorillas in the mist. One of my favorite records, man.
All right, we're almost there, buddy. Damn it, you can't see nothing in this grass. Hold on, Catalina, hold on. All right, we got it. Man.
Here's your gut, big man.
Let me do something real quick. Rub-a-dub-dub. I gotta save real quick. Let me get up and save. Jump on the... I think the next mission is, isn't it racing? Oh yeah, it is racing, isn't it? I hate the racing missions, but we gotta do them. What the hell are they shooting at me? What the?
Relax. We mustn't force our way and culture upon other people's. Rather, breathe it in. Become part of it.
Woozy Moo.
I've been waiting forever, man. Where the hell you been?
Sorry, Holmes. I had no idea when the race would be.
Right. You just happened to show up 5 minutes after everybody else, huh?
When the gasoline runs through your vein like the burning passion, you know when it's time to race.
Hey, look, there he is. There he is. It's that guy from GT3.
Man. Hey, CJ, look.
You haven't been to one of our meets before.
I think that's cool they did that, though. Put the guy from GT3.
Los Santos. What's happening? Relax. This isn't a parade, pal. But you know, we gotta be careful. Woozy Moo. But my friends call me Woozy. How you doing?
CJ. Carl Johnson.
Listen, out here we like to race for cash or pink slips. Racer's choice. Get your car started. We're about to go. Good luck, Carl Johnson.
Something real strange about that dude.
Be careful, CJ.
For sure.
Kids, you're a rail after college. They'll come back with ludicrous misconceptions about how...
What the hell? Okay, damn it. I'll play it one time, but I'm not gonna play it tomorrow. It's all right.
The new quick and bell TV commercial. I'll be wearing a chicken suit, but you'll be able to tell it's me. I got very recognizable knees.
Oh, baby, is a block song. Boomer. You jerk. Damn it. Sons of biscuits with gravy. Hey, I guess he's saying, let me pull it up. Zik Kapir SPNGS. What's up, man? Can't pronounce that too well. Oh, damn it, Club. What are you doing, dude? Damn it. What the hell? Oh, my God. What the hell? What? Oh, my gosh. This is a damn nightmare. Damn, I should have picked another damn car. This car is not for racing, man. I mean, it's fast, but it can't hit the turns, you know. Damn, what the hell, man? Oh my gosh. Oh, this car sucks. Damn, man. Jeez. Crap. Dag nabbit. Man, that's messed up.
Ooh, yeah. You drive with style, Carl Johnson. And I never mind losing to a guy who's willing to push himself right to the edge. As for me, I'm a man who honors his bet.
Well, you learned pretty fast with the police on
your GDP ass. 6, what's up, man? How you doing? How you doing? What's up, country ball? How's it going?
As soon as possible, because for some reason, the local police don't appreciate our noble sport.
Yeah, thanks for the advice.
Okay, I gotta go.
Yeah, that was so damn close, man.
You know what? If you ever find yourself in San Fierro, give me a call.
Who's he got? Maybe that Asian girl.
Yeah, I might just do that.
She looking all smart and classy. Classy.
I guess that's our wake-up call. Nice meeting you.
Who's he got? Them smart girls, huh? You from? What do you mean, where am I from? He asking me, where am I from? Like, you mean where was I born, or where do I live now? I mean, that's kind of where I'm from. Screw it, let's just do the other one. What the hell? If you're asking me, where do I live? I live in the United States, I live in Texas. Come on, man.
What I do now?
Oh, so this is where you've been, eh? This is how you repay my tenderness? To prefer the curves of some car to those...
Where are you from, Lamborghini?
Woman?
Look, Catalina, you called it off, remember? Just business.
What kind of a man are you? When I say just business, I mean that I love
what
you!
What the fuck?
When I say I'm no interested no more, I mean that I love
wait.
You! And
hey,
when I say that
wait,
I miss
Catalina,
you...
Wait. Leave my car alone. I did this for us, for me and you.
It's too late. I don't love you no more. I love another,
from
okay?
Bulgaria? Cool.
What? Then what the fuck was this about?
I cannot keep my passions hold up. they need a release. That was a good release.
Is the food good in
like
Bulgaria?
Like shooting a man with a frying pan while he sleeps. This Carl? This is my new man. Are you jealous? Are you going to fight for me? Huh?
No, I can take rejection.
You are jealous and a coward. Now let's race.
Oh, man. Bitch. She's something else. Damn. Oh. This car might be good for the race, but that other one. I need a car that's good on the turning. I don't care how fast it goes. This car's pretty good. You just can't go too fast. What the hell? Oh my gosh. I need some damn rock music for this damn race. Hate that damn turn. Okay, hold on.
They were really getting prepared. Shoes were going on, feet, shirts were going on.
Okay. Oh, gosh, damn it, club. Damn. Damn it. Jesus. Dude! We were never really meant to land. Hey, freaking jerk. Billy Idol's now. Oh, hell, get out of my way. Billy Idol's on. We got this. Come on, Billy Idol. Take me home, baby. Take me home, Billy Idol. It's a nice day for a white wedding. It's a nice day to start again. Woohoo, it's that Billy Idol, baby. Doggy. Woo! Billy Idol's in the house. What a rebel. Yeah, she's got more. I love Billy Idol.
You had the unfair advantage.
Being a better driver ain't no unfair advantage.
You think you're clever, but it is you who is missing the point. Not only was he racing, but he was satisfying me. Fully. What are you gonna say about that?
The advantage of a stick shift, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, man, what is it? Cash or pink slip?
There you go. Goodbye, Mr. Johnson. I will not be missing you.
Hey,
Hey, wait a minute, bitch! What is this shit?
The deed to a garage in San Fierro.
GTA San Andreas or GTA 5? GTA San Andreas.
Liberty City?
GTA 5's okay. I mean, it's good, but it's not my favorite. The story's kind of watered down, but it's pretty good. It's a pretty good game.
Fine.
Okay.
Go. I ain't gonna miss you.
Goodbye.
All right, let me do something real quick. This right here. I mean, everybody's different. Everybody likes what they want, but me personally, I love Vice City. Vice City is my favorite one. You know, everybody's different, man. Whoa, damn. No, no, no. Can barely see in this fog. What's up with all this fog, man? Damn, this fog is vicious. Where am I at? What do you mean? I'm swiping the Black Sea.
What's that?
I'm what?
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Whoa, man, I don't know you. Prank caller.
Yeah, I don't know. I think honestly people love GTA 5 because it's new, it's got better graphics, and that's pretty much it. I guess, you know, people like the fact because it's newer, so to speak. I mean, it's not new, I guess I just wish that there weren't three characters. I wish there was just, did I say that right? What I'm trying to say is I wish there was just one character. Because having three characters is just too much for me, I guess. I don't know. Because, I mean, there was one character in 3 in Vice City and one character in San Andreas, you know what I mean? And, who knows? Maybe in the next GTA they'll have 5 characters. Who the hell knows? Let's do it, babe. Let's go. New jerk. Now we'll say this, let me see, I gotta read this. Ooh, sorry guys, I'm getting tired. Story GTA 4. I don't mind if you guys cuss sometimes, but try not to. But if it slips out, I'm not sure about it. I think personally on my favorite GTA story, honestly. I mean, Vice City is my favorite, but I would say my favorite GTA story is probably 4. I thought GTA 4 had a really good story. Well, technically speaking, GTA 4 had more of a story than Vice City, but I like the nostalgia of Vice City, the 80s, the music, just the whole Miami feel. But, I would say GTA 4, I guess GTA 4 kind of has a more of a story, I guess. I don't know. Yeah. Turn up the caps, please. Turn up the caps, please. Let's see. I never really cared about the graphics. Well, I mean, but I think when you're talking Uncharted 4 and stuff like that, yeah, I think the graphics fit the game nicely. I think what really impressed me in GTA 5 was the water, you know, like when you're jet skiing and the way the water hits you, and it just looks very realistic. But ironically enough, the GTA 5 bushes don't look that good. Need the caps? Let me see what I can do real quick. I'm only got like 40 more minutes to play, guys. Caps, display, subtitles on. There we go. I haven't heard Guns N' Roses yet.
Brother, Master Ace will make you a sandwich and knock you right off your block. That's right, Playback FM, y'all.
What's up, everybody? Name was Moses, was a boy here, daddy, when you tell my alligator bait.
Ooh, wee.
I'll knock around his face, throw him in the swamp. Was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest, the meanest alligator and just use one hand. That's all he got left, called alligator bit it. Left arm complete up to the elbow. Well, the sheriff got wind that Amos was in the swamp trapping alligator skin. So he stuck in the swamp gonna get the boy, but he never come out again. Well, I wonder where the Louisiana sheriff went to. Well, you can so get
yeah, freaking grass is wet. Come on, baby. This damn camera.
I was digging something out of my teeth.
Damn it, Rockstar. Damn it. Oh, of course I'm gonna get stuck in that damn rock. I got stuck on that damn rock because of the rain. Fix. See, sorry, my bad. No worries, man. No worries, English. Yassine, how you doing, man? When I was on the Black Sea, there were many Russians. When I was on Black Sea, what do you mean? You were in the military? Look, I'm stuck in the damn rock. Look at this, guys. Oh, my gosh.
You know what war I'm talking about.
I'm stuck inside the freaking mountain.
Every day. The war on drugs. Y'all stay off my land.
I'm stuck, guys. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Screw it. I'm stuck inside the damn mountain. I'll be damned. Frickin' rock star. Maybe I could. Damn, what's with this camera, man? Maybe if I jump on the damn car. Oh, man, we got a serious damn glitch going here. Yep, it's gone. No saving that damn thing. Oh, well. Yeah, I can't save that car. Well, see, I slid because of the rain, and then it went into the mountain there, so... Damn. Oh well. Oh, come on, dude. There we go. Damn it. There. Coming a weird day. Mick Gilly. Mick Gilly's from Texas. No, no, that's not where I want to damn go. Mickey Gilly. For the world took me straight. If you do, Mickey Gilly, he actually he has a restaurant in Dallas. And make the world. Well, it's more like a Longhorn Ballroom kind of thing. Make the world go away. Alright, everybody light your candles, light your candles. Okay. Say the things you say and make the world go away. Mick Gilly, are you going to San Fierro? Where's the part where Tenpenny's getting high?
Peace. I've got everything you need, Lone Traveler.
How does he do that?
It's in the mothership. Back there.
Thanks, man. Look, here go your paper.
Ah, the karmic circle closes. All is as it should be. Back to the egg.
Ooh. Damn, man, there must be 2 tons of that stuff back there.
What the fuck's that noise?
Hey, that sound like a chopper.
Oh, man. Narcs, you fucking rat.
Do you like Kisto? I don't even know who that is.
You don't want to deal.
You gotta understand, I'm American, man. The only foreigners I listen to are musicians. Like there's a GTA song on GTA 4, but it's from a Russian band from the 80s. It's a good song. But most of the foreign bands I like are from England. I like a lot of English rock. It's more like 80s music, melancholy stuff, but that's about it. I do like some German bands, but it's more like alternative stuff, you know. Damn, do you freaking effing kidding me? Damn it. Damn it, club, damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, no! I feel like it's a... Hello, hello. Hold on a second. Give me a second. I gotta look you up. Cropico, how's it going? Did I say your name right? Sorry if I didn't. How's it going? Ferris is the fast cars in the game. Oh, yeah. What's up, Bazoom? How's it going, man? How you doing, buddy?
Assholes. Right-wing assholes.
Oh, I don't feel too good.
It's a crying shame, ain't it?
No, I mean, I think I'm gonna black out.
Fight the ocean and you will drown, brother. Carl, man, we'll take the mothership and get our shit out of here.
Go get it fired up. I'll finish burning and I'll follow you.
I think I'm almost done. Hold on, let me put it in. Alright, now I just need this right here. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it, no!
Oh.
Fucking. Damn it. I knew I should have got a damn vest. Damn it. That's the first time I ever did that mission without a vest, man. I shouldn't have did it without a vest. Damn. I don't know why I did that. I don't even know where there is a damn, there's one right here. One more time, catch fire, you'll die. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna need help, what? Where are you, clock? I don't understand, what do you mean, clock? Yeah, I mean, if you get the vest, you won't die. Plus, I haven't played this game in a while, so. Yeah, but if I have the vest, I'll be okay. I'll be totally fine. Victor, I don't understand your language. Sorry, man. Let me get the,
Everything you need to get even.
Armor?
Perfect. Simple. The wars are coming, you hear?
Aye. We're gonna get it now. We're gonna be good. What time is it? Oh, we could do it one more time. Let's try one more time.
Keep quiet and you won't get beat up over no pipe.
You goddamn piece of shit! Say hi to the
get
devil
off that pipe.
See him.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. You want to go there, huh? Okay.
Hey, my old lady.
Come on, asshole, then fight.
Sitting in the house up pain, and no, I'm not. ya, head butt ya. You say you can't touch this, and I wouldn't touch ya. Punk, you a sucker. Here to let you know, boy, oh boy, I make dope. But don't call me dope, boy, this ain't no kind of motion picture. I got your trigger, my homie get with ya. And then ya, taking that gag to the neck. So you better run a check.
I think I'm going this way. Let's knock it out. Okay, I got a vest, so we're good. We're good now. All right, I got that one.
Assholes.
Oh, I don't feel too good.
It's a crying shame, ain't it?
No, I mean, I think I'm gonna black out.
Fight the ocean and you will drown, brother. Carl, man, we'll take the mothership and get our shit out of here.
Go get it fired up. I'll finish burning and I'll follow you.
There we go.
Hey,
chopper on our tail. We'll never shake them now.
Hold on. I got a little something back here I was saving for a rainy day.
You jerk. Damn it. Yeah. What? Okay. So the mothership didn't blow up. Well, I gotta upload that later. You gotta be damn kidding me. So the helicopter blew up and didn't blow up the mothership. Alrighty then. That was, that didn't make no damn sense. Oh boy. You gotta be kidding me, man. Wow. I don't know what to say. Like, how do I get in the... What? Of course! Of course it blew up. Of course it did. Yeah. Of course it did. It's supposed to blow up, right? You would land right on top of him, wouldn't you? Damn. is this where I damn stop? Jeez. Holy crap. Wait. You gotta be kidding me. I gotta do it over again? Oh man. Wow. I'm gonna upload that later. It's hilarious. Wow. Well, I'm just doing a short stream tonight and I'm pretty tired. I do appreciate y'all coming by, but I'll be here tomorrow. I won't be able to stream Final Fantasy in the morning because I got a doctor's appointment, but I will be here in the afternoon for more GTA and stuff like that. Bully, the Warriors, all kinds of good Rockstar games. So I will see you guys tomorrow afternoon, I guess, because I gotta be at the doctor's in the morning. But peace, man. Y'all have a blessed night, a good night, and that was a trip. I gotta upload that, but I will see y'all later. Peace, man.